II has 7 different settings. Each setting caters to a specific need. This video explains these specified needs. Filter is the most commonly used position. Water is passing through the filter body, solids are being trapped in the media bed, and ammonia is nitrified. Waste is used when you want to lower the water level in your pond without running water through the filter body. The winter setting is used if you shut off your pump during the winter months. Do not run the pump while the filter is closed. In the backwash setting, the jet's cyclonic action cleans your filter, breaks apart the media bed, spinning the media and flushing away the waste. Use this setting when you are medicating your fish. It allows water to run through the head without going into the body of the filter. Some medications going into the media may kill your beneficial bacteria. The rinse setting continues to flush waste and settles the media bed back down. Aqua Ultraviolet Ultima II filters were created with our customers' comfort in mind. For more information on our filter, backwash, and rinse settings, see our Ultima II backwash video. For questions or comments, call 1-800-454-2725.